I should get paid for this. Jeez, these guys are obsessed with me.
Idiot!
Tasteful.
Hey, nobody likes being spied on, pal!
Yes, 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 yes!
Augustine gave me a special detail this morning. It was one of the worst things I've ever had to do. I was to oversee the collection of people who tested positive for the conduit gene. Pull them out of those big yellow suspicion pens you see around the city. I had to pull 20 people out of those cages, kicking and screaming, begging for me to let them go. The woman asked me where I was taking her. I told her she was going to a safe place, where no one would hurt her. Once all this was over, she could come home. I hope this time I was right.
I brought in someone from your village today. He was pretty worked over, but still coherent. Yokoma should tough. Augustine told him he had tested positive for the conduit gene, and that he had one chance to join her. He looked at her and just started laughing. She was furious. I've seen her use that "you're a conduit too" tactic before. It works more than you think. Not on your buddy. He just kept laughing until Augustine told him to take him away.
Oh, I hope that camera was expensive.
Just as he was being dragged out of the room, he said, "When Delson finds you, tell him hi from the Akomish."
That hit the spot.
have reached the DUP helpline. Do you have a bioterrorist incident to report?
So, what are you wearing?
Is that you, honey? Wait, I know that voice. You're that punk kid who keeps calling. Ah!
Why do they even keep answering my calls?